Get a hold of yourselves.
Her leg.
If you cannot fight, you will be left behind.
I'm fine. Don't underestimate me.
Where are we?
Sorry, but I have to attend to my mission now. The rest is up to you.
Thank you. Shanghua, you should stay here.
Never. I can't turn away now after all we've been through. Let's do this.
Okay.
What?
Look out!
Mother, I am ready!
Battle one. Fight!
Watch me, my sword will show me the way!
Chun Lin, give me strength!
Battle one, fight!
This is for my soul! See! See! See!
You cannot sway me!
Not quite. Hold back the room. Come on.
KO!
Stay down!
Battle three! Fight!
Ready? Take this! Keep going! See! Stay down! Yeah! Got you! I will cause my own fate! Got you! My path is clear! My path is clear! My fate! It's mine to carve!
KO!
It's over.
Swords once again left their mark on history, and still the march of fate continues onward.
Thank you.
The legend will never die.
I still find it hard to believe, even knowing the Lady of the Lake's prophecy. The old me would have never left them to dispose of the Azure Knight, the source of all evil. Nor would the old me have had any concern for that man with an Unchaku. He should have been somewhere around here. Huh? What is that?
Did that man defeat Astaroth? I did not think a mortal was capable of such. But how did he survive the ground collapsing? I must investigate. Ah, what's that? Clothing? At the bottom of the fissure? Well, well, it really is the man with the Nunchaku. The one who defeated Astaroth. I'll not tolerate them getting in our way any more than they already have. Find them and kill them!
You shall owe me for this killing! With an Unchaku must have fallen into the underground river from here. Luckily, the flow of the water here is sluggish. If he washed up near the surface, he will likely have been noticed. With any luck, he may already be receiving aid. If only Curtis had been so lucky. His body was caught in that collapse. If the power of the Outsiders was still in him, he may have come to, or even. I still have not given up on you. But right now, there is someone I must help, else he might head down a different path. Is this how you always felt, Curtis?
Gro, now that you're in my unit, you can't just do whatever you feel like as you have until now. No matter the mission, we survive and we come back together. Got it? Congratulations. As of today, you are part of the 12, just like me. Ironically, this means we will likely work together less. Wait, but then who will look after you? We must plan. Come with me to see Orzhal immediately.
I should have expected as much from someone so unlucky. Your troubles know no bounds.
If Very well, you win. However, we are both betraying the organization now. When you pay for your sins, I shall too.
You need not accompany me.
Sorry, but it seems you're on your own.
Don't you worry. All will be fine.
All will be fine? You really are a simple man, Gro.
Thank you for all you have done for me. I shall take care of the rest.
Yes, I believe you can.
Even if you have fully transformed into an outsider, part of me wants to see you again. I wanted us to return together one last time to our frozen homeland. But such is life. I must endure until I avenge you. After that, I too shall. Well, first I must ensure a certain nuisance with luck even worse than mine is well attended to. The time is almost at hand. I shall be there soon.